I'm sitting in the crib dreaming about Learjets and coupes, the way salt shoots and how to sell records like Snoop. I'm interrupted by a doorbell, 352. Who the hell is this? I get so quick, cops my shit, stop the dogs from barking, then proceed to walking. It's a face that I've seen before. My nigga Singy used to sling on the 16th floor. Check it, I look deeper, I see blood up on his sneakers, and his fist gripped the chrome for a fifth. So I dip, nigga, is you creeping or speaking? He tells me C-Rock just got hit up at the Beacon. I opens up the door pitiful. Is he in critical? Retaliation for this one will be minimal, cause I'm a criminal, way before the rap shit. Bust the gat shit, Puff won't even know what happened if it's done smoothly. Silences on the Uzi, stash in the hoopty. My alibi, any cutie, with the booty that done fuck Big Pop. Head spinning, reminiscing about my man C-Rock. Somebody got to die. If I go, you got to go. Somebody got to die. Let the gunshots blow. Somebody got to die. Nobody got to know that I killed your ass in the mix. Somebody got to die. If I go, you got to go. Somebody got to die. Let the gunshots blow. Somebody got to die. Nobody got to know that I killed your ass in the mix, bitch. Feeling clips, he explained our situation precisely so we know exactly what we're facing. Some kid named Jason in a Honda station. Wagon was bragging about how much loot and crack he's stacking. Rock had a grip, so they formed up a clique, a small crew. Around the time I was locked up with you, true indeed. But nigga, let me proceed. Don't feel them clips too high, give them bullets room to breathe. Damn, I was like, yeah, went out of town, blew the fuck up. D-Rock went home and Jay got stuck the fuck up. Hit him twice, caught him right for the Persian wife. Pistol whipped his kids and taped up his wife. He figured Rock set him up, no question. Went him up no less than 50 shots in his direction. How many shots, man, nigga? I see mad holes. What kind of gas? Hitchling cops and calicoes. But fuck that, I know where all them niggas rest at. In the building hustling, and they don't be strapped. Supreme and Black is downstairs, the engine running. Find a bag to put the guns in it. Come on if you're coming. Somebody